that as black men age, their desirability increases. Thus, their optionality of women is always expanding. And the exact opposite is true for black women. We age. Doesn't matter how much money we accumulate, our degrees or professional accolades. The reality